Today I will demonstrate fundamental properties of citation and co-citation networks in citometric analysis. In a citation network, you can see two types of articles. First type articles are citing articles, and second type of articles are cited articles. Citing articles includes cited articles in their reference list. This network is a citation network. Citation networks are directed networks from from cited article to citing article. If we want to develop relations between cited articles, we can remove citing articles and develop an undirected relation. These types of networks are known as co-citation networks. We have two citing articles here, and when we convert it to co-citation network, we obtain an H weight of 2. If we have three citing articles, the H weight become 3. Let's apply this relation, let's demonstrate this relation in R. We can use eGraph library. Let's define a citation network. We can use graph function, combine function. B1, A1, B2 article is citing A2 article, and then B1 article is citing A2 article, and B2 article is citing A1 article. This network should be directed to. Let's plot this network. You can see article B1 citing article A2, article B2 citing article A1. And let's convert citation network to co-citation network. B assign co-citation A. Okay. This function converts citation network to an adjacency matrix. You can see A2 is related A1 with weight of 2, and A1 is also related to A2 1. Other articles do not have any relation. Let's convert it to graph. C assign graph from adjacency matrix. Let's plot our co-citation network. You can see the citing articles are removed and cited articles become a couple. They form co-citation network. You can see two undirected connection, two undirected aids is for one of it is for article B1 and the other is for article B2. If we have three citing articles, for example, B3 citing A1 and B3 citing A2. Let's convert it first. You can see B1, B2, and B3 are citing A1 and A2. Let's convert it to co-citation. Let's look at the adjacency matrix. You can see weights 3. And let's convert it to adjacency. Let's convert adjacency matrix to graph and let's plot our graph. You can see the citing articles are isolated. A1 and A2 have three edges. This is all for first lecture on co-citation networks in eGraph, our library.